Hello everyone and welcome back to Life is Strange. So last episode we kind of met all of our class friends, witnessed a drug deal slash blackmail go bad in the girls' bathroom, a girl with weird blue Smurf-like hair got shot, and then we found out that we could do this. Yeah, we can somehow actually rewind time. So we rewound it to the point where we were still in class, and then we saved the girl by pulling the fire alarm. Ratted out the boy with the gun to the principal. Turns out the boy with the gun is actually part of a prestigious family that own over half the school, as is the way. And we kind of used our rewind powers to prank the bitch of the class known as Victoria and dumped her nice expensive outfit with paint, which is just wonderful to see. And apparently we actually have consequences we'll face for watering this plant. I don't know. But anyway, we are after Warren's flash drive for before we actually can meet him in the car park, I think it was. But it turns out Dana has it.
So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Okay, and apparently Dana's in trouble. Well, okie dokie.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Oh, Juliet, this is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You sarcastic bitch. What does she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Wow.
You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's
the
why
hostility.
I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Olsen? Not gonna be that. Patson? That's just too weird. Mason? No, I'm gonna go with Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered.
Holy crap.
I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Oh my god, that's a good guess.
Just
come on.
Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about
that? That is an awesome
According
guess.
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
Oh,
According
wow.
to Victoria?
Huh. Did you just hear
she
yourself?
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Okay, we're going to Victoria's room, and we know that the door is actually a bit open. So I'm going to go straight in here and have a rummage around that bitch's stuff. Because, frankly, she is a bitch. She is a horrible, horrible human being. Like, think back to your, like, secondary school years or your high school years, whichever you are, whichever side of the pond.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime
lens.
Oh,
I don't care about cameras. It's like me talking computers to my family. It's pointless. Yeah, think of the bitchiest girl in your old secondary school or high school. That is Victoria. She's awful.
Speaking of selfies.
Should we mess them up? Yeah, we're going to mess them up.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here.
Oh no.
And
don't leave a message. Okay, yep.
A pattern is emerging.
You know what? Sorry, I'm going to undo that cuz that's like too obvious. We've already had drama with her today. So I think we should just undo it. You know, we've already caused drama by ratting out the prestigious kid of the school. We don't want to do it anymore.
That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Right. We are looking for evidence. Missing persons paper.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
Jesus Christ, that's a bit aggressive. Who cares, really, on a missing persons picture? Right, we got a book here. I don't know. No, stop
Victoria
looking. No,
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much?
Right, what's this book?
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Well, of course she is. She was flocked over him like... I honestly don't know a good analogy. What's sluttier than Victoria?
I get it.
Nothing.
Enter the Vortex Club.
Right, let's use the tablet.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room?
You've got to be kidding.
Maybe I will join her posse.
Don't you dare sell out Maxine. Don't you dare. Random posters.
They should call this series aloof. Cold and soulless. Kinda like Victoria.
Oh, damn.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
Stop complimenting her taste.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Well, awesome
now
stuff.
Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
How do we print? I don't know how we print. Do we have to press anything? Oh, no, here we go. Print email. Okie dokie. Well, this is the evidence we need to free Dana, get the flash drive, and get the hell out of this fresh hell they call a school. Where is this printer? Okay, it's over here. Right, take it.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Ow. We've already looked at that. You know what? I don't think there is gallery letter. What is this?
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Yeah, but she got rejected, which is just great. I know it's not good to wish, like, misfortune on others, but come on, she is quite the bitch. And come on, shut up, it's a game. I can play however the hell I want. Right, so we got the evidence. Now to free Dana. No balls allowed. Oh, yeah, we read that last time. Email.
Juliet,
there you go.
Read this.
Read it, cry, and free this bitch.
Of course.
You done? Come on.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous.
Anyone who calls someone Zachary instead of shortening it
me?
To Zach
and
is kind of...
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja.
Damn
now
straight.
Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You
oh,
set me free.
God.
Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Why, thank you kindly. We shouldn't have to go through this much trouble for you borrowing something without actually asking, but... You know
almost
what?
Done.
I'll let it slide.
Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Nope, I'm snooping. I have to snoop in air room.
It would be a cool sticker without the word.
Oh, God. Sorry about that. Jesus.
This is both sad and pathetic.
I cannot read that. Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but... I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. Need any money for... Oh. Need any money for what? Is that what I think it is down there?
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
Oh, he knocked her up. He knocked her up. And is pussed out
must
and left her.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
And that just reminded me of my crazy old friend. Right, let's use the flash drive.
I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it, no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
I want to open it. Open it, open it, open it, open it. Read it. Okay, we can't do anything with it. Can we really not do anything with it at all? Can we not? No? Okay. It's a bit pointless. We're gonna talk to Dana about this.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Like, oh my god. Victoria's not nice. Juliet gets her rage on. Victoria's not nice. Turn everyone
Victoria
against Victoria.
Is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull
except
that prank
a soul.
On a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max,
she
you're
is
smart
creepy.
To be a loner here. Though, Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
What do you mean, or he's a good guy? What do you mean? Come on, let's just push
oh,
the button.
Nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Maybe that's because Warren wanted Max to find the movies and not, you know, his wild stash of porn? I don't know. Stop her wandering about? Come on, talk about
now
the pregnancy.
Now I feel too wiped out to leave.
I know we can... Are we... take it. Don't know why we would take it. Oh, that's just nasty.
Max, that's mine.
Okay,
thank
we're in trouble.
You.
You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
No. Now, hold on a second. Let me think.
Nice, Max.
Yeah.
You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy.
Yeah, well, guess what? Now we're not.
But
why can't we not speed this up? There we go. Ha! Clinic note. Let's look.
I assume Dana kept the appointment.
Fertility, pregnancy, and childbirth. Now, would that be for an abortion, or to get checked out?
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader.
Right, so we didn't pick up the pregnancy test, so we're still fine with Dana. We got the flash drive. Now that's the boogie.
Good lord.
How to be a great baby mama.
Dana really was on
her own. Oh god. That's gotta suck. Seriously, if you're not smart enough to put a rubber on the end of it, or at least be precautious about pregnancy, then seriously, just go to the clinic and make yourself infertile, if that's even possible. I don't know. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. The more I take, the longer I take on my way. Right. Well, off we go. Well, so one of these bitches be pregnant. That ain't good. And is this Logan? Because the other guy is gone.
Fuck this shit.
Ow.
Why throw the ball?
Damn. I better rewind.
What, to stop a ball from hitting a girl at the back of the head? It's a ball! Right, let's go talk, warn.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Well, oh snap.
Now that's what I'm
talking
about.
I think that's worse.
I actually helped somebody.
Yeah, from a ball. Really? It's not exactly... Oh, that's Zachary. Okay,
get
he
lost,
in trouble.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Oh, you're a dick. What a dick. Well, that's what you get for speaking to a jock, I guess. Right, so we've got to go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me
okay,
alone.
That's kind of harassment. Hell no, intervene. That guy's a dick.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
No.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey,
he yelled at us for coming out of the toilet.
Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
She's walking
You're
alone.
Part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Good. I don't give a damn. And that voice crack.
Oh, Max.
Oh, this cough is
going
to kill me.
I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Aw, she's had a hard day. Right, now let's go.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate.
Oh, be quiet. I cannot stand that. Like, it's not self-righteous is the wrong word, but it's where people are like, oh, I feel like an everyday hero for doing something so simple that anyone would actually do, who has a conscience, that is. Also, I actually got a copyright notice for our last episode of Life is Strange because of the soundtrack for a minute and a half, 11 minutes in. So, yeah, if you see any ads on there, apologies, that's the company who's claiming from it. Kind of sucks, but hey-o, what can you do?
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
What
I better
go
there soon to see if Joyce is still there.
Cars
and
equal death.
Good thing I don't have a car.
Yet. What the hell happened to this bike?
Who toilet papers a bike?
Yeah, that's kind of a good question. Okay, can we just note this person's parking? Like, what the hell? That's a bit ridiculous.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do.
Apparently so. And why is there a caravan here? Ooh, there's a dog. Is this friendly?
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
Cujo? What the hell is a Cujo? What
is
this?
A new surveillance system.
Okay.
That's how it starts.
Right, let's just go see Warren.
Max, get your ass over here.
I'm here, hello. Flash drive.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Oh.
No problem.
Shut down.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
It looks like my friend's car, but in blue.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the driving.
1978?
We're in Newburgh, just 60 miles away.
Oh, you
You're
know, 60 miles.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
That,
I bet.
Yeah.
I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
I don't want to talk, really. I don't want to talk.
I don't want to talk about
it. I don't care about Victoria.
Jeez, you're a little missensitive today.
Wow.
I wouldn't push your luck, Warren. Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No. Yeah, thanks. Why not?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop, cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Yeah, it kinda does.
Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No way.
No fucking
that just doesn't
way will
say
I watch
good.
That. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Faster pussycat kill kill. What? Let's say it, why not?
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
A little bit, yeah. We found out we can rewind time, so yeah. I need to talk. Why not?
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
That
For
is...
real, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max,
he is so desperately wanting out the friend zone.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing.
You can rewind time.
Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal. Now. Answer me, bitch!
Nope. What are you talking about? Deny it.
What are you talking about?
Deny it till you die.
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
You don't have to worry about
shit.
Me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry
so you
about
just admitted you need to see therapists. Well, take a step back.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Yep, because you're not gonna shoot me out here. Oh, wow.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore Wait, in the bathroom!
No.
Sweet, we clawed him. That's kind of awesome.
Max? Chloe?
No
Blue
way.
Head Smurf?
You again.
Warren.
Oh, go! I got this!
Get in,
yep,
Max.
Warren just got dumped.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody messes with me! Nobody!
What doesn't he think of him, of himself, kind of like the little mobster? You disrespect
Man,
me the day of my
Nathan
daughter's
Prescott
wedding?
Is messed
I'm sorry.
Up and dangerous.
So the blue-haired girl is
this
Chloe.
This day never ends.
And there's a picture
oh,
of
thanks,
us
Chloe.
And Chloe as best friends in our
five
drawer in our room.
Years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Holy crap, the coincidences is just unreal.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Illuminati
oh,
confirmed,
thanks,
by the way.
Chloe. It makes
I'm sorry for that, but
see you today.
I couldn't
yes,
help
it's
myself.
Been that kind of day.
So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Just a little bit. I guess or no. I guess.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course. No, we're not gonna fangirl Mark Jefferson. Of course.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
Okay, so we're gonna fangirl him anyway.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Oh,
don't you think I'm
answer.
Happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Wow, that's cold. Give me a break. I wanted to, or I'm sorry. I wanted to.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please.
For
I'm
five
sure your
years.
Phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell
yeah,
for
is.
Almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek.
Which you ended up being anyway.
I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Wow. Jesus, she is ice cold. I like her. Oddly enough, reminds me of my ex as well. Strange. What are we doing now? Oh no, camera's broken.
Man, are
again.
You cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Are you
not
cereal? Did she just say that?
Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool.
Da-da-ts.
Welcome home, Max.
And that was the, entitled truck owner who parked in a disabled bay. How lovely. So we see who we hang around with then. Why does that look like such a stereotypical American home? Or is that just me? I don't know, I'm pretty sure Americans have stereotypes for British homes or houses, whatever. Whichever you prefer.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Quite a good thing to end that little sequence off with home, shit, home. Right. Hole to another universe. Everybody lies, no exceptions.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Damn,
it's cool.
Cough.
At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come
good
in and
analogy,
close the door.
Fair enough. Wait, is an allergy?
Put on some music
right
while I medicate.
I don't know. Well, you medicate. Okay, so you'll be smoking weed over there. I see you. Okay. Right. Look at the drawer.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all...
Postcard, we must investigate everything.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Miss you, wish you were here. Huh. Wait, how do you know that it's from Rachel Amber when it just says Rach? Huh? How does that work?
This looks like a laundry bag. Old cardboard boxes.
I don't want to search anything in case I piss her off. You know what? Screw it.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Well, she hasn't yelled at us yet.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Oh, crap. Yep, let's rewind that. I don't want to break anything, I don't want to piss her off. Right, okay, so we know that's just a snow globe in there. What about the drawer? What's in the drawer?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer with Chloe and Max. Oh, okay, fair enough. I'm not going to judge anyone else's artwork. Right, what's in the box? Pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Well, she had normal hair back then. Right, anything else?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000! Oh my good god. If that's for that old truck outside, holy crap, don't bother. That thing is not worth $3,000. It's not even worth 300. I don't know.
Houston, we have the power.
Need to
but
find
we need
CD.
To find a disc to play.
Search the desk. Why not?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Perhaps. Right. Laptop. What's on here?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
She looks super, in other words. Right. Trash can. What's in the trash can? Why we would look in here, I don't know.
Who would have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets?
Yeah, shocking.
She does love trouble.
There's a...
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
I was about to say, that looks like a big old stack of missing persons pictures. What, I don't know what they're called. We don't tend to have them over here. No, no, weird, right? Right, we got a CD. And we found an old picture.
Hey, give me that!
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
Uh-oh, she's pissed.
I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Putting it mildly? Best friends? That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved...
Oh, okay, that
abandoned.
Just went dark.
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Oh, Jesus. So, Rachel took my place.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? What about your mom? Or I see why. So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Holy
she
crap.
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Well, that's gotta suck. What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Wow, that just put a kind of a downer on things. And it's a bit different. Unfortunately, your dad died. We moved away and Rachel went missing. That's kind of a big difference. What is that? I'd rather have a life of... I actually can't... Oh, okay, I can actually understand that now. I'd rather have a life of Oh Wells than a life of What Ifs. That's kind of a good saying. Kinda. Right, chuck the CD in, let's see what we got. Right. This kind of adds to the sad mood. Sounds like
anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Clearly, she's
sure,
not.
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Just gotta let go of that. This girl is depressed right here. This is like grade A evidence for depression. Just literally, goodbye. Damn. What is the bettings? This is gonna get a copyright notice.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
You wouldn't know because you didn't get in contact with her for 5 years.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
I have no idea what that pill is. Nope. Normally I'm kind of good with pills, but nope.
I like
Not
Chloe's
an idea.
New hair color. She's the opposite of shy.
I keep thinking that we can click it and rotate it around like Until Dawn. But, no, apparently not. Right, we down in here? Wait, did we open the drawer?
Yeah. I wonder if Chloe is taking
nope,
those
no,
pills.
She's not. I don't know.
I hope she's okay.
Right, you know what? Just in case we piss anyone off, let's switch off the light. Yeah, okay. We got a picture that's just of Arcadia Bay. Can we open the door? Ooh, okay, so we can go with snooping.
This what must be the? Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Yes, like open the window? Right, okay, let's speed this up and open. Open, open, quick. Wait, so what's gonna happen with the bird? What's gonna happen with the bird? Right, now, if we close it, will it still fly into it? We are really
act,
nosy.
Act, react, or die. A 21st century...
As long as we can
dog
close
tags.
Things again.
Sweet. David Mattson.
Okay, so she's with an army boy now. Okay.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she was.
This is such an intricate game for, just inspecting things. There's so much to look at.
The prices are late on their bills.
Oh! $4,000! For what? Wait, what does it actually say? I have no idea. I don't know what any of this is for. Okay, that's like damn kind of bad.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Yeah, might not be. Who knows? Closet. Let's go in.
Joyce,
we're just gonna search everything.
And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's kind of a conflict for Chloe, isn't it? Well, at least it's good that we found our long-lost friend again.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Well, if he actually knows it's there and allows it, then yeah, fair enough. Wait, what?
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Okay, let's open the window so we can coax this thing out. Because we can't leave it in here. That's just going to be obvious that we've been in here. Alright, come on, bird. Come on. Shoo.
You've been resurrected, Birdie.
Really?
Fly,
can we,
be
can
free.
Can we not shoo it out? Why did we even come in here? You know, we're just going to leave the window open. Screw it. The bird will find its way. Don't ask me how. Magic? I'm not sure. Right, let's go downstairs then. See if, really? We've got to transition to go downstairs? Right, so we've got to find the garage or the garage, whichever you prefer, and find
doesn't
those tiny tools.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Well, no, because we've seen bills in every room. Message from Kate. Thanks again for helping me. Okay. Right.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Seriously, how much? Are you kidding? There is so much to look at. Travel money for Paris, I'm guessing.
I'd love to go to Paris, too.
Just so many pictures.
Joyce still works at Two Wheels Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Did we go outside? You know what? No, I think we need to stay on objective at the moment.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but
TV.
It never came out.
Right,
we got so busted.
We're not sitting down. We're going around. Hold on. There's a picture here. Is there anything special?
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Huh. Well, typical that she doesn't like hunters. I mean, who does? Unless you're going
to
use every single, like, at least 90% of
the
animal.
The tools I need
don't
here.
Bother hunting, like, at all. Right, let's start looking for tools.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Whoa.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all
it's
over
him.
The school?
It's the one that was bullying
How
Kate.
How paranoid can you get?
And us outside the bathroom. The tash, the hat, it all fits. I'm sorry. I apologize too much.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
Yep.
You've gotta be shitting me.
Maureen! Sorry. Damn it, there it is again. Right, gun rack. That's a lot of guns, but one's missing. Is he carrying in the school? Really? Is that even allowed?
Yes, score.
You did not shoot. Right, tools. Search.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
We don't? Open. Gotta search everywhere. What is this?
A map of Blackwell Academy.
Placement of
I
cameras.
Wonder why.
That's a lot of cameras. It's expensive, too.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Wow, this guy is paranoid as hell.
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
I doubt it, even in their room. Really? Downstairs? If there's one in the bathroom, that's just sick. Okay, so he's going to be able to see us. Dining room. We'll go one more transition. And we're back outside. Oop, wrong button. Right, can we... Okay, there we go. Right. Laptop. Well, you can already see that's got a password on it, so we can't get into that. Right, what's in here? Corned beef. Fair enough. And some crackers. Right. Files, might as well have a little look. Have a snoop. It seems
Shit.
To be what we do,
Butterfingers.
Oh, crap. What is it?
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures
of her? She knows
of her?
Something, really.
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yeah, this is really weird. Like, why? Is, you know what, we're gonna rewind time just so we know the info, but the files themselves aren't wrecked. Right, there we go. That should be enough. Right, shelf. Look for tools.
Nothing, this is so lame.
No lame. I'm sorry, but she sounds really whiny like that. Food, that's just gonna be food. There's no point searching there. Right, what about the car? This is one beat up old car.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Or someone that doesn't want to let go of the past. One of the two, I don't know, I'm not judging. Oh, and this was the guy who killed the deer, I'm guessing.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Until you go to, like, California and a 5-point buck jumps out saying, it says, I hope you're insured.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Hmm. Can it really be that easy as to turn the old washing machine on? And let me guess, it's gonna shake about and it's gonna knock them off. Crap.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
No can reach, really. Right, well, rewind time. There you go. Wait, we done? Oh no, a little more. Oh my god. Can someone switch lungs with me, please? Or just whatever part of the body's affected specifically by a cough? I don't know. Okay, so we shove the piece of cardboard under there to, I'm assuming, to catch the... Yep, and now we're just going to have to pull out the thingamabob, the whatchamahoozit, the cardboard, and then we got the tools. Right, can we look down, please? Thank you.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Well, I wouldn't quite go as far as mad skills, but you've definitely got some degree of skill. Okay, so we got the tools, and we out. We could just open the door at the other end, but I cannot be bothered. You know what, let's be even more nosy.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Damn, he's a bit, He likes to order people around a bit, even though it's his stepkid and not actually his blood daughter. That's kind of like... Do you think that's pushing the boundary when a step-parent tries to tell their stepchild what to do? It's like, whoa. No. You didn't birth me, you didn't raise me, you have nothing to do with me. Granted, I'm not in that situation, and I know very few people that are. I don't know, would you think of it that way? I'm not sure. It seems logical like that. Because, I mean, obviously, they're never actually going to replace the parent that's gone, whether they've split up and moved or, you know, unfortunately, possibly died. Either way, it's going to suck. Right, is Chloe out of her funk now?
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah.
Jesus, she does remind me of my ex.
Let me see.
Scarily so, actually, a little bit.
I've seen this before.
No way.
When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat?
Uh-oh.
In the bathroom today. You set off
the
alarm.
She knows.
That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
Maybe.
You hella saved my life.
Don't say hella and we'll be fine.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. We're gonna be honest, why not?
Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
Hell
yeah. A ninja
yeah.
would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That and rewound
is so
time.
Badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Nope. I wasn't sure.
I wasn't
sure.
We'll
be sure. Semi,
I know,
you know
I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
A little bit. Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, yes.
I only heard something about money. Drugs.
Money. Drugs.
But that's it.
Drugs are bad.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Oh, crap. Like who?
Like
Gotta
who?
Gotta be specific first.
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
Let me guess.
The principal?
We're stupid.
Are you still 12?
Oh, wow.
That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Yep.
I didn't mention
yep, we
you
know.
At all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
You're damn right. You were shot and killed before we intervened. So I think that's kind of... Yeah, you owe us. Simple. And are we ever going to take this bag off? Like, seriously.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Cause you're actually a good friend and you remembered.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course
yeah,
you can.
Yeah, that's like stupidly
My dad would be pissed if I never
precious.
Used it. And now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes,
okay.
Of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
Stage diving.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
I don't know.
This day couldn't
picture,
get
why
any
not?
Stranger.
Smile, bitch! I'm really enjoying this game.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on! Rock out, girl!
Sorry, I prefer the term hipster,
yes,
not hippie.
Break it down, Max!
Yo,
uh-oh.
Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on!
Really? You can't pull that card.
We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
As if he can't
Chloe,
hear you.
I'm coming.
What are you
doing? Where are we meant to hide? Where are we meant
Chloe,
to hide?
You're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Closet.
Don't
okay, okay.
Smart. Just let me in now.
Oh,
wait a second!
No.
My bra is stuck!
That...
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door!
Hide! Under the
I'm
bed, quick!
I'm not a kid anymore, I can't hide under the bed!
Yes, you can! Window, hide!
This is going nowhere fast.
There's nowhere else to go! Okay, you know what, let's go out the door.
Shit!
We're screwed! We tried the closet, not gonna work!
What's
under
going
the bed,
on in
work.
Here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here!
Stop freaking,
well, less
she's
of
not
a stranger
than
you.
This is my friend!
Great. Another one of your friends.
Wow, you are a dick. You can tell that he is a Marine.
One of my guns
is flat top.
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my
pot.
Wow. It's from Max.
Thrown under the bus.
Is this true?
take the blame. It causes Chloe less trouble, I think. Yeah, we're going to be a good friend. Take the blame.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record.
It's not spotless.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon.
You were harassing a girl. What
can
I do?
You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know.
Wow.
You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max,
was. Past
if
tense,
I see
you're not
you
now.
Here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Yeah, maybe another one of your guns will go missing and then we'll see what's what. Maybe
thanks
that 12 gauge.
Heat. We totally smacked his chest down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Their vocabulary is like
anyway,
me in secondary school,
the
seriously.
There is one
that's
cool
ridiculous.
Place we can hang in this hick hole.
I remember when epic was the most used
man,
word
that did not
in
go well
my school.
If
or
I
my
want to keep
group.
My Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
Nope, screw it, I don't
have
care.
To think about
that place
my
is
own
poison
future.
Anyway. Right.
Max, open the window and we can blow this popsicle stand.
Leave Chloe's room. I know, let's just do last minute searchings. Is there anything around here? No? Wait, what does that say? Buck off my head. Okay. That's a bit odd. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else. Moving on. Right, now what? So you couldn't actually go downstairs, you had to go this way. Really? And we're back by this lighthouse where we actually had that dream and we kind of saw that big ass tornado and then the lighthouse came down and it's like, oh damn. That tornado looked scary as hell, to be honest. Lovely view though. And a little dough. I still think the
Isn't
art style
awesome
is
sauce?
Amazing.
Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on! I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because we had a nightmare about you being
Whoa.
Exactly here,
actually.
This
is actually. The exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yeah, see? Listen to me. Oh, that's a bit weird to have lag. Really? Is a little odd. Better trash. Message from Warren. After Max, your White Knight Warren here. I know you're worried about me. Damn, he's actually got a black eye, bruised cheek. I owe you thanks for today. I'll call you back later. Okay, I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret. Keck. Okay. Right, moving on.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Wow, that's deep.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Okay, that's a bit just random.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
That's
Chloe. How long
Chloe.
Has that been here?
That's definitely Chloe.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Can we go in here? Apparently not. What the hell is
Weird.
This?
Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
How? How could that possibly remind you of the wind? But what is this?
Those sure aren't Bigfeet. What kind of animal left those prints?
I have no idea. Oh my god, please say we can go in the lighthouse.
Too bad it's locked.
Aww.
I remember racing up and down the steps.
Killjoy. Right. Nope. Okay. Well, it's just Chloe left to go by. That is an amazing view. I would love to have something like that by, like, where I live.
Sure you don't want to go home?
Have a seat, Pete.
Bit of a weird thing to say. You're in a good mood.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Yeah, I'll
agree
to that, too.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo. He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Maybe.
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never
change.
You know,
knocked him off.
What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish.
Once a soldier, always a soldier.
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
Did
I stutter? There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid.
There's that word again.
I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Just like my village. What's Nathan's secrets? Or even yours? Not even yours.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Wow.
And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Oh,
what?
Shit.
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually,
well,
yes.
If you see some rich little punk in a bar drunk off his ass,
and I thought
flashing
I'd have enough
cash
for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Wow.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell
out.
Lucky. Max, it was insane.
Could have been a lot worse, but that's messed up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he pulled a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on
that.
Well,
guess what? I can rewind time.
Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Was a good game once upon a time. Uh-oh. Have we just pissed her off? Don't do anything stupid. Don't jump.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Well, if we can, we will. Simple as.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Damn, that's kind of dark.
Oh, crap,
we're back here again. Why are we back here? Is this going to be a recurring kind of thing?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Stop asking and we'll go ass. What is that, a ghost deer? I've had enough with ghosts today. If you don't know what I'm on about, watch my Until Dawn video that gets uploaded at the same time as this. Because, oh my god, the jump scares are real.
Is Chloe
Holy
still up there?
Shit.
I have to find out.
Oh my god. Where the hell did that boulder come from? Yeah, a ghost jump scares the living crap out. How the fuck? Can we not jump? Aha, idea. Rewind it. And Run! Okay, that is like the most obvious small puzzle, and wait for it. Wait for it. Really? You're not gonna snap now? Oh no, here we go. That is a pretty cool mechanic that it actually still happens within the time that you rewound. Well, if you know that you're, oh god, if you know you're back here again, then you must know that there's a freaking massive hurricane over there. So of course there's going to be a big ass storm like this.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Question is, did it ever leave? Oh my god. Uh-oh. Rewind. Right, that should give us enough time. Run. And now you can go. Come on. There you go. Right, what's this newspaper?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Oh, Jesus. Can you imagine knowing in 4 days that's coming for your hometown?
Oh, no.
Jesus Christ, what would you even...
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
You can't exactly defend against a freaking tornado, can you? Like, how would you stop it?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on?
She looks honestly scared.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years.
The cat's about to come out the bag, I think.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you.
Yep, it's coming out the bag.
Hardcore. Talk to me, Max.
We had to.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
This must be okay, blowing
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great
brain.
Imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Snow. Come on,
what
it was pure sun
no
and now it's snowing.
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Because of a tornado
or
is coming.
A storm is coming.
See? Told
Max,
you.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
This is awesome. This is just freaking awesome. Okay, so we're getting flashbacks from the town. There's David Madsen with his cameras. How could no one see those? They're not exactly surveillance, they're big bulky things. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that's Chloe's mum, Joyce. There's Warren. The White Knight. This is... Oh my god, this is good. There's Kate crying. Most likely because of Victoria, because she's a bitch. There's the doggy sword, and that's a bong right there. That's a nice bong. Victoria, scrunching up more of them, let me guess. You're such a bitch. And the drunk principal, who we can now see evidence of, because he's drinking. And Mr. Jefferson. Okay, so this has just gotten a little bit more interesting. Reunited with our long-lost friends. Oh, is that Nathan? It looks like Nathan. Oh, it's gotta be. Oh. Okay, someone has a red folder called Rachel. And guys, that is the end of episode 1 of Life is Strange. Hopefully you did enjoy the episode. If you did, be sure to drop a like down below to let me know that you're enjoying the series and that you want to see episode 2, 3, 4, and 5, I think we still got left. So out of all of that, we got about an hour and 45 minutes of story and gameplay from chapter 1, so hopefully they get even longer as we progress through chapter 2 and blah blah blah. But like I said, hopefully you did enjoy it. Drop a like down below if you're enjoying the series so far. Let me know what you think in the comment section below of our choices like so far throughout the story, and what you think of Chloe and Max and everything that's happened, and you know, Kate crying and Victoria and all of that. But anyway guys, that's going to be it from me for tonight. So hopefully, like I said once again, hopefully you did enjoy, and thank you very much for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.